Okay, who we got next?
Shane Special.
The Aussie?
Yeah.
Oh, why are we seeing this guy again?
He's got really great hair.
Okay. Shane?
That's my name. Don't wear it out, or if you do, make sure it's wearing money. Ha ha.
Oh, yeah, right. That's great. Okay, so the movie is a remake of Scarface, and in the scene, we want to see the complexity in the character. He's a family man, and he's a gangster. His brother has just been killed, and he wants revenge, but he's besieged by conflicting emotions because it was his old childhood pal. You across that?
Absolutely.
Great. Okay, Shane Special, Scarface Rides Again, take one.
Say hello to my little friend. I'm Shane Special.
Right. Okay, Shane, we already got your name, so you don't have to say that at the end. But this time, could you do the whole speech?
Sure.
All right, take two, and we're rolling.
Say hello to my little friend. Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? I'm Shane... Oh, sorry.
Okay, was that Taxi Driver?
Yeah, I thought it gave it a little je ne sais quoi.
Right, okay. So, can we just stick to the original script we gave you? And let's roll again. Okay, and action.
Say hello to my little friend. Are you talking to me? I'll be back. These aren't the droids you're looking for.
Okay, all right. Well, I think we're done here. Thanks, Shane, for your time, and we'll be talking to you real soon.
I don't doubt that for a nanosecond. I'm Shane Special.
Yeah, I know, pal.
How about that Charlie Sheen? I heard he did enough coke to kill 2.5 men.